what up, guys? It's me, Johnson Bush, and welcome. Back to Resident Evil 7. This time we have the full game. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. We'll take it easy on ya. I'll just, yeah, I'm gonna go with average. Okay, what do you got for me? Who's that?
I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job. And come home with my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
So I'm guessing I'm Ethan. Whoa, what the hell? That must be me.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
And of course, Ethan can't stay away.
Hello? Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You alright? Just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how. But she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know. But what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
That so we can look around. So I'm guessing it looks rather mysterious. Dude, 3 years ago she said stay away, and why won't you listen again? Whoa.
This is the place.
Like, I'm not playing this game with the VR or anything, but it looks stunning. Is the controls? Okay. Alright, so. Can I read? No, that's. Wait, what the? Okay, can I, like, read it or something? Louisiana Baker Farm, come get me. The Bakers. We all saw what happened in the demo. So tread with caution, Ethan. Whoa. Oh, wait. Okay. Find Mia. So that must be the Baker's farm. Is this more... I don't know if it's more closed or open. Alright, it's closed. It's chained shut. Alright. I know what I need to do. It actually doesn't look all that bad. Alright, let's try and go down here. And I have purposely stopped myself from spoiling or watching anything of the game. Like, so that I can play this with you guys. Alright, let's try and open this. Oh man, that's nasty. Surrogators. Project proposal, sneak into a Louisiana ghost house. Can I read this? Oh, hell nah. I mean, that ain't real my style, but thanks for the offer. I can get behind it. Accept her gift. I don't really like this. And I mean, what's with this email? I mean, fucking hell. No. Literally, what's with this email? It just says, from your winners, sent July 8th, 2017, 11 p.m. Tuesday, to Ethan Winners, Dolivet, Louisiana, Baker Farm, come get me. How about no? I mean, I would if it was my wife, but I can put myself in Ethan's place. I can. But come on. Like, going into the woods. Two-way fucking, can I go down there? No, that's water, ain't it? Yeah, that's water. This feels like that I'm watching some kind of movie in first person. Like, I can get, this would be, I'm not playing it in VR, I wish I was, but I can't afford the PlayStation now. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ! I don't want to know what that is, so I'm just gonna keep on moving, but, oh! Can I panic now? Yep. No, there's no turning back. You're a dead man, Ethan. You're already a dead man. I would say normally I don't have the balls to do this, but Resident Evil, man. I mean, it's so beautiful. Such a bright day. And I see smoke. And we're gonna trip down. And I see smoke. And a purse. Huh. Driver's license. That's Mia. That's Mia. Wait. She was babysitter? What's happened? Oh yeah, get into the creepy house. Because none of this seems suspicious at all. I don't know if this was the house I was in the demo, but it's definitely a remake of the house. Can I? Okay. So we were in... I think we were in this house in the demo. It's definitely the house. Let me take a wild guess. The door's open and... Why is it all black? Gotta be... Oh. So, let me guess. Now there's literally no way out. Yep. Great fucking banter. We're inside the house. So there were blood here in the beginning, now there isn't. But this is definitely the demo house. What the fuck was that? Huh. Okay, so it's been changed shut. It's the demo all over again. Ah, good. Okay, except this time Ethan is talking. What's this? A picture. And nothing behind it. Huh. Of course it's locked. Over 20 missing in 2 years. That's lovely. Ew. I don't feel like something to eat. What's the objective? Search the house or find me. I like the fact you have a map this time around. And you can. It's basically. Let me get a stummy finger. No, not there. If the game feels different. I mean, I'm in the house. And yes, that door is still. And that doesn't have all that creepy stuff about it. Pictures. Nothing. And that looks a lot like Mia. That must be the videotape. What's this? A picture of a cell door. Huh. No witty remark. And no videotape. Wait, can I? Oh, picture. Looks like the owners. Yeah. It doesn't need to show me the videotape in order for me to, like, go. Wait. Why the fuck is it there? Huh. Strange. Look, how about this? I'm not checking that cellar. Huh. One of them is missing. Please don't tell me you unlocked it. Yep, it's still locked. Good. Okay, so let's go upstairs. I'm scared to shit. I'm like really, really, really scared of this. Doesn't work. It's not responding. What's this? Awesome. That's a safe place. You can save here. You can save. Awesome, yo. Hell yeah, I'm gonna save. Alrighty. So that was the first. That's a save point. Man, that's nice. So, anyways, any video to the derelict house footage. Let's go put it in the machine. Yet again! Except this time I actually want to get down there fast. And let's see what happens. Did you? And yeah, let me guess. The moment he. Yep! Let's watch it! So, is it the same thing? Delict House, June, Dolby Haunted House Rehearsal. Alright, so this time, it's still Clancy Jarvis as the cameraman, but we got more deeds this time around. Wait, what?
Did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals.
Sure you do.
Make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was two fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Okay, so it's, so, you know what, I kind of like it.
Don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
I hope you've seen my beginning hour demo playthrough, because...
We'll walk through the inside first, then shoot the intro, just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
Why the fuck is it moving on its own?
Another worthless fucking shit. Happy? Ecstatic.
Could you move it, Clancy? I'm actually being pushed right now. Huh. Nothing. Oh, I'm so stoked to play Resident Evil again. Yeah, it's locked. Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sound. Ooh, is it haunted?
It is.
Fuck. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
You know what? Something cool about this ride is that the it starts off with the demo.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clint, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not Hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not back.
I
rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Let's see if they like made the ability of me to follow him. They didn't. They put the invisible wall here yet again. Huh. The lockpick's missing. Dude, don't know if you found out. He's not here. Yeah, not going to do that. Okay, it's not open here either. Dude, if I saw where you went, I wouldn't... I tried to follow him, I did. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna go upstairs. I've already left him. Alright, so... I wonder how the tape got there. Alright, so I'm gonna, like, try and complete this game, I'm obviously. What the fuck? Yeah, let's just go in. Damn it. Then open the fucking door, get in there, man. Alright, but this time we didn't see, like, him trying to cut me loose or something. So I'm guessing this time around... They changed that, but I like this, the idea. I'm definitely sticking with you. Not really. You scared? And spoiler alert, if you haven't played the demo, we're gonna find Andre. And he's literally right behind me. Hey, Andre. Yep, I'm dead. That still doesn't sound too good. I wonder what's gonna happen now. Because in the demo, it would just ultimately leave you to be cornered.
Jesus.
And if you can hear something in the background, it's just my mother vacuum cleaning. Alright, here goes nothing. And the moment I go down there, I'm gonna die, right? Oh, Jesus! Well, fuck! No turning back now, I guess. Fine, well, from here on out, I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. And the light bulb's gonna plop. Not really. Oh, no. Well, we're in water. Which way? Yeah, it's pretty straightforward, ain't it? What the fuck was that? Yeah, I see a light up ahead. That might be bad or it might be good. It's a door. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Where the hell am I? And I have a toilet down here with syringes in it. Yeah. Damn it, bro. Ben Harold. Okay, so Harold, Arthur, Tamara, Craig, Lila, Sean, William, Andre, Clancy. Why does it sell? Why? Okay, so it says Andre's dead, Peter's dead, Travis turned, and Clancy. It just says L. So Clancy died. Oh, bolt cutters. I could use that. I need to get her out of there. I need to. Mia. Oh, hell no.
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I?
Oh. Alright, I'm with her on this one.
Where are you taking him?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? You've been gone for 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Jesus, she's cute. Cute, great ass. Yep, I would dig her. Yeah, we're dead. We're so fucking dead. We're dead. We're so dead. What's wrong with going back the... Oh, yeah, we can't because of the ladder.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
You think? If she's, like, betraying me already... Oh, crap. Come on, let's just...
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Oh.
We have to go this way.
I think she's just scared and has no idea of where she is, actually, and she's just been here 3 years.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
What the hell? That's a good way to get killed, yo. Used to bring you food? Why the hell are they keeping her here? I mean, I can't stop staring at it. Yeah, I mean, they're probably on the other side as well. Yeah, I mean, the family's just like, what up, yo? Huh, I'm surprised. Wait, what? Did she just? What the hell is that? Wait, so there's a door here and she's sure of it. Wait, where did she go? Did she go back? Oh, there she is. Yeah. Yep, and the moment I'm gone, she's gone. Alright. Let me just have a look around. What's with the stall? What's with it? First step, close the door. I can't. Good. Behind those doors. Good. Okay, so Mia said there was a door here. What the hell's going on with her? Probably dehydrated, dead, or worse. What's with this letter? I'm just trying to figure it out. What's with the doll? I can keep picking it up. Nothing. Oh, there's another one here. What's with these dolls, man? I mean, you gotta be shitting me. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Oh, you've got to be shitting me. Where the hell is she? Of course. Why would I be picking up the telephone? Nothing. As usual. Alright, so let's continue. Alright, so first aid meal. I don't like this. I definitely. No, I don't want to try. Grab shit in me, right? I'm so dead. Okay, how about being an idiot for once? Guest house map. Alright. So. Ah, damn. There must be another way. There is no other way. I gotta be looking for something. There's gotta be something in the Argon News. Besides first aid meal. Wait. Nothing. No, always be the idiot. Go to. Well, the knocking stopped. The knocking stopped the closer I got. So I'm guessing the door's open. Nothing. I mean, the knocking stopped completely. What the hell's going on? I don't want to go down there again. But what else can I do? I mean, can I, like, use some... There's nothing I can do. Alright, look around. What can you find? There's nothing I can do to open it. Wait, I haven't looked. Nothing. Okay, so there's only one room on this floor that I truly can open. So the phone's dead, there's nothing I can do. I could try. The noise stopped. Nothing. Alright, well, I feel like it's a good place to leave this episode. So thank you so much for watching, and if you liked it, beat the everlasting fuck out of that subscribe button. And yeah, click the notification if you want to see more, and I'm thinking that I'm gonna live stream this now. Or, well, when this video has popped up, of course. So I'm gonna, like, edit it, put it out, and when it's put out, I'm gonna live, and then I'm gonna start the live stream. Be there. And I'll see you guys later.